Meanwhile, Old Town is slowly starting to come back to life. It's a stark contrast from just 2 weeks ago when it looked like a complete ghost town with closed signs all over the place. But today, a couple retailers were open at 25% capacity. Some people were hanging out at the plaza, and others were riding their bikes through the historical area.